Everyone's here.
Someone's standing at the door out there. Are the doors locked?
No, sir.
It should be unlocked.
Ladies and gentlemen, commissioners and staff, welcome to the November 2014 public hearing meeting of the Greater Lowndes County Planning Commission. I now call this meeting to order. As most of you are aware, the Planning Commission serves as an advisory body to the local member governments regarding land use requests. The determinations made here tonight will be forwarded to the applicable local governments as recommendations. We are a recommending body only. Final determinations regarding tonight's request will be made by the appropriate local governments at their respective meetings. Even if the Planning Commission recommends denial or tabling of an item, it will still go ahead to the local government for final decisions. All interested persons should attend the local government public hearing regarding these requests. All of the cases we will review tonight are listed on the agenda, which is available on the podium located in the back of the room where you entered. If you do not pick up a copy of when you entered, you may do so now. Also available on the podium are the handouts which outline the ground rules under which this meeting is conducted. The handouts also include standards for conducting public hearings. During the meeting, I will call each request in the order in which they appear on the agenda. Staff will then present the report regarding the request, give their recommendations, and then the commissioners may have discussions with the staff at that time. I will next call for those wishing to speak in favor of the request. If you wish to speak in regards to the request, please come forward at the appropriate time, state your name and your address, and then give your presentation. Fairness and equity to both sides is our goal. State law requires that we allow 10 minutes on each side of an issue. In the interest of time, we ask that you keep your comments brief so that all who wish to speak will have time to be heard. We also ask that the information given by a prior speaker not be repeated. If you choose to speak regarding an application, please direct all comments to the Planning Commission Board only. Do not direct comments to staff, to the applicants, or to those in the audience. Do not turn towards the audience to solicit debate from others. Please keep all comments proper, polite, and to the point. Once public participation is closed, all further discussions of an application is reserved for the Planning Commission. The handouts previously mentioned also include a copy of the standards for exercise of zoning powers, which are guidelines we use to determine whether or not the request is consistent with the comprehensive plan. These standards are significant factors we use in making our decisions and final recommendations. The handouts also include a copy of Georgia's Conflict of Interest and Zoning Law Guidelines. All Planning Commission members will be asked to excuse themselves from acting on any matter in which they have a conflict by stating so at the beginning of the case. Final action on tonight's applications will be held as follows. The City of Lake Park case final action will be Tuesday, December 2nd, 2014. The Lowndes County case final action will be Tuesday, December 9th, 2014. And the City of Valdosta's will be Thursday, December 11th, 2014. We appreciate your attention to these housekeeping issues, and again, welcome you to our meeting.